Hello friends, welcome to IELTSmate. Today I'm here with solution to different cue card, and that is the new cue card. The topic for the cue card is describe one of your grandparents' job. So the solution for this starts with like this. First is everyone engages in some or the other job in order to earn a living. Everyone engages means involves in some or the other job. Here some or the other job means koi na koi job in order to earn a living. Second, here I'd like to talk about a job which my grandfather used to do. Used to means past tense, and past tense daily routine of the past tense. So used to means kiya karte the. Kiya nahi hai, kar chuke hai nahi hai. किया करते थे उस टाइम क्या करते थे. सो हेयर आईड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट अ टाइम टॉक अबाउट अ जॉब विच माई ग्रैंड फादर यूज्ड टू डू मीन्स किया करते थे. थर्ड इज इट हैज़ ऑलवेज बीन फैसिनेटिंग फॉर मी टू हियर हाउ माई ग्रैंड फादर हैड नथिंग बट नाउ ही हैज़ रेज्ड हिज प्रेस्टिज. इट हैज़ ऑलवेज बीन फैसिनेटिंग फॉर मी to hear has been is used for रहा है. यह हमेशा ही मेरे लिए fascinating रहा है, यानी अब भी है और पहले भी था. So it has always been fascinating for me to hear how my grandfather had nothing, कुछ भी नहीं था, and now he has raised his prestige immensely in the society. Prestige means status. He has raised means raise कर चुके हैं his prestige immensely, बहुत ज़्यादा, in the society. Now after the partition of India and Pakistan, he had to leave his everything behind. He had to leave. Had to means pada tha. India partition ke Pakistan, Pakistan ke partition ke baad. He had to means karna pada tha. He had to leave his everything behind and start all over again. Had to plus first form, so that is why first form is used with this also, because this is also coming with to. So he had to leave, unhe chhodna pada tha his everything behind and start all over again. Sab kuch dobara se shuru karna pada tha. Had to means pada tha. He took up a job. Took up here instead of writing he got a job, I have used he took up a job in a cloth factory as a blue collar worker. Blue collar worker means as a laborer. Or instead of writing blue collar worker or laborer, you can write proletarian, which means the same. Proletarian means blue collar worker. As he used to get only 10 rupees per month. As is used for because instead of using because, you have to use as. As he used to get only 10 rupees per month, क्योंकि उन्हें 10 रुपए ही मिला करते थे. किया करते थे के लिए यूज़ टू, एज आई हैव यूज्ड प्रीवियसली आल्सो, किया करते थे. ही यूज़ टू डू द जॉब एज एंड इट इज़ एज ही यूज़ टू गेट, उन्हें मिला करते थे ओनली 10 रुपीज़ पर मंथ. इट वॉज़ वेरी आर्डियस फॉर हिम टू मेक बोथ हैंड्स मीट. आर्डियस मीन्स डिफिकल्ट. इट वॉज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर हिम टू मेक बोथ हैंड्स मीट. टू मेक बोथ हैंड्स मीट मीन्स टू अर्न अ लिविंग. टू मेक बोथ हैंड्स मीट. So since is also used for because. Here I have used as instead of because. We can also use since instead of because. So since he was very quick learner, first I have written that after India and Pakistan he had to leave his everything behind, then he took a job in the cloth factory. There he used to get only 10 rupees per month, so it was very difficult for him to earn both hands meet, to make both hands meet. Now since he was very quick learner, kyunki vah quick learner the, he grasped means learned every skill swiftly. Har ek skill swiftly means quickly. He learned every skill swiftly. Then next sentence is side by side he kept on saving some money. Kept on means he continued to save some money. Save karna jari rakha. He kept on saving some money. It is as soon as he saved adequate amount of money. As soon as means jaise hi. As soon as jaise hi unhone save kar li adequate amount means sufficient amount. Adequate means sufficient. As soon as he saved sufficient amount of money, he showed the courage, उन्होंने हिम्मत दिखाई, to leave his job and started on his own means to start his own business. So as soon as he saved adequate amount of money, he showed the courage to leave his job and started on his own. Next is he got a shop on rent. Because of his good relations, because of means ke karan, instead of writing because of you, you can also write owing to. So because of his good relations in the industry, इंडस्ट्री में गुड रिलेशन होने के कारण विच ही हैड ऑलरेडी डेवलप्ड, जो कि उन्होंने पहले से ही डेवलप कर लिए थे, जहाँ भी था थे थी आता है चुके थे, तो उसके लिए हैड और थर्ड फॉर्म आती है, किया है के लिए हैज़ और फर्स्ट, हैज़ और थर्ड फॉर्म किया था के लिए, हैड डेवलप्ड मीन्स कर चुके थे. सो बिकॉज ऑफ हिज गुड इंडस्ट्रियल रिलेशन विच ही हैड ऑलरेडी डेवलप्ड इन द इंडस्ट्री एंड हिज जीनियल नेचर, जीनियल जीनियल मीन्स फ्रेंडली नेचर, ही वॉज एबल टू बोरो some cloth material to keep on his shop. He was able to borrow some cloth material to keep on his shop. अच्छे relations की वजह से और अच्छी nature, friendly nature की वजह से, genial means friendly nature की वजह से वो कामयाब हो गए. Borrow means उधार लेना कुछ cloth material अपनी shop पर रखने के लिए, जो है वो कामयाब हो गए. He was able to borrow some cloth material to keep on his shop. That's how he set up his cloth shop. Initially he faced some difficulties in gathering customers. But due to, or instead of writing due to means ke karan, you can also write because of his amiable nature, amiable means friendly again, because of his friendly nature, reasonably priced and up to the mark clothing, किफ़ायती दामों पर price की गई और अच्छी quality की क्लोदिंग, गुड क्लोदिंग के लिए अप टू द मार्क क्लोदिंग, ही वॉज एबल टू कैप्चर अ कंसिडरेबल मार्केट शेयर. टू कैप्चर अ कंसिडरेबल मार्केट शेयर इज यूज इन द इज अ बिजनेस टर्म विच मीन्स इफ अ कंपनी कैप्चर्स मार्केट शेयर, इट मीन्स दैट ही एक्वायर्स गुड सेल्स इन द कंपनी, गुड सेल प्रोपोर्शन फ्रॉम द टोटल शेयर, टोटल सेल शेयर ऑफ द मार्केट. सो ही सोल्ड कंसिडरेबल clothes to the customer. So he was able to capture considerable market share, which is in a short span of time. I repeat, initially faced some difficulties in gathering customers, but due to or owing to his amiable nature, reasonably priced and up to the mark clothing, he was able to capture a considerable market share in the short time span. It's been 50 years this shop is running. It's been 50 years this shop is running. It's been means it has been 50 years. 50 years ho gaye hain to uske liye time period ke liye it has been 50 years. So it or has ko join kiya to it's been 50 years this shop is running. Now my father and elder brother also manages this shop with him. People from different cities come here to shop for clothes. Although means halaki my grandfather is in early 70s but he still goes to the shop. Although my grandfather is in early 70s but he still goes to the shop regularly to look after the things. To look after means to take care of the things. So last sentences, he is an epitome. Epitome means a perfect example of drudgery means labor and resilience for me. Resilience means the capacity to recover from difficulties. So वो मेरे लिए example है drudgery और resilience का. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you want the solutions for some other new cue cards. Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching.